One of the first things you want to do whenever you log into Episerver is to change your password. The way you change your password is to go to the little person icon at the top right of your browser window and click on that person and go to My Settings. Here is where you can click the Change Password box, type in your current password, which is already filled in, your new password, and the confirm password, and then click Save. And next time you log in, that will be the password you'll be using.